I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sync calendars from Google Calendar to your Android device. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Passwords, Passkeys, and Accounts. Step 3. Swipe down to the Accounts section and then tap the Google account you want to sync a calendar from. Step 4. Tap Account Sync. The Account Sync screen is displayed where you'll see all of the different Google services associated with this account that you can sync to this device. Step 5. Tap to toggle on Calendar if it isn't toggled on already. The calendar for that Google account will now be synced to the Google Calendar app on your Android device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.